Renderforest's iOS app, Android app, and desktop platform have undergone some serious upgrades recently. In this video, we'll be going over some of the new features available to Renderforest users and discuss some features we're currently working on. First, let's talk about the iOS 2.0 app. This has three main new features. First is the advanced search with filter. This is to get you what you're looking for, but faster. Second is the redesigned homepage. It's a simple and clean layout for easy navigation. Third for the iOS app is called My Favorites. With our endless selection of templates, this lets you go back to the pack that you know you already love. Next, let's talk about the Android app. This has two new key features. First is the video trimmer. After you add your media, the new trimmer will be easier to use with more options. The second is localization. We have users from all over the world. That's why we tailored this update to better suit your language and your location. Next is the website builder. In the website builder, you will see a new settings section. We've updated and improved the tools and settings options. This is where you can find your customization tools for text, colors, and layout styles. Also, in the settings bar, you'll find new invite options and widget options. The settings button gives you access to the general, domain, marketing integration, and the cookies warning page. We have several other updates to the website builder. For example, we have an update for the Google Ad Set integration, ads for text integration, settings pop-up redesign, widget pop-up redesign, and a reset changes, which is basically a restore functionality. Here's some other improvements that we've made to the website builder. One is make a phone call action. The other is new components for design layouts. We also have new templates, which you can sort by new, trending, or browse by subcategory. We've also made adjustments to the UI and UX of the templates, so you have a new design and improved usability for these template lists. And also for the website builder, we have components lists for redesigning that you can select multiple components all at once. Now let's talk about the graphic maker. One new feature is called Elements. This gives you access to all types of shapes and graphics to use for your project. Second is flexibility. This allows you to move and adjust all layers of the graphic. Third, there are no color presets. Each element has its own color. Only presentations will have color presets. We've also redesigned our web blog. Thousands of you read our web articles each month. That's why we reorganized the layout and new subcategories for easy navigation. Here are some things coming soon, hopefully during 2022. We are currently working on an e-commerce feature for the website builder, new mailing widgets, and a CRM widget. We are also adding new icons and elements to the graphic maker, also adding new characters to our animated character library. We can't wait to see what you create. If you upload your project online, tag or mention us so we can see. Let us know what questions you have. We're always happy to help.